Hello, mates. Welcome back to the Wrangler Show. Back again for another great episode of fun and animals and other things. Of course, as I'm sure you know, this isn't going to be a normal episode. Obviously, due to the tragedy that has occurred, the show has been indefinitely postponed. The tragedy I'm referring to is, of course, the fact that the Wrangler wiped out 50% of Australia after raising the Emu King back from the dead. That, of course, means that I don't have me filming crew, but that's never stopped me before, and it won't stop me now. Isn't that right, Shut? Sorry about that, folks. I'm still getting used to that. We got hit pretty hard. We lost Throne Jane, and you didn't get to meet him yet, but my very close friend, Russian Criminal. We lost our editor, Melissa, who used to operate the camera in the early days of the show. We lost that chupacabra that I shot in the neck. And as you can see, we lost Charlotte, our camera woman, which is such a shame because I had almost made it one whole month without Colin and Jimmy. I keep saying we, like it's not just me anymore, but it is just me now. Whole month. Yep. I guess that's me record now. It's really hard not having me mates around. I've never had to deal with being so alone before. It feels like I'm in prison, and I know I'm not. I know I'm lucky to have a family that loves me and supports me, and I have me health. But the people who aren't here right now, they're my family too. And I shared adventures with them that you can't really experience with a family inside of a house 24/7. I don't think I ever told Charlotte how much I really appreciated her. And I should have played one more game of catch with Jane. And I never got to tell Russian Criminal how much I loved him. I guess the lesson of today... Christ, I didn't even show any bloody animals! Alright. The lesson of today is that when you miss your friends more than anything else in the world, that's when you know you're a Wrangler. Now, obviously, I'd like to thank, sorry, mates, I'm getting a phone call. Hello? Trevor! Trevor, what are you talking about? Slow down. What do you mean you can get him back? What's a bloody Infinity Stone?
My word, you do not know when to quit, do ya, Wrangler?